Welcome to Trending Stocks. Kindly subscribe to my channel for the latest market updates and multi-bagger tips. Now we are going to discuss about the latest news which is published recently about Mr. Kishore Biyani and the Future Group. SEBI bars Future Group CEO Kishore Biyani from accessing security market for 1 year. So now we are going to discuss, is there any impact to Future Retail and Reliance deal or not? So actually there is no impact at all. So it is something personal related to Mr. Kishore Biyani, and there is no impact on that. So we will discuss that in point by point. So now just you can see that the Securities and Exchange Board of India SEBI on Wednesday barred Future Group CEO Mr. Kishore Biyani and his brother Anil from accessing the security market apparently for 1 year. So this is for the this is only for 1 year. So now before that I shared another news saying that Future Retail moves Delhi High Court against a status quo order, the deal with Reliance hearing tomorrow. So the tomorrow the hearing will happen. They are already they approached, they filed a case in Delhi High Court divisional bench. So just they are trying to get interim relief for the status quo. So there is a great thing why they are thinking is because 26th of February they submitted this the deal to NCLT. They submitted. So this is happened already. So there is the process is happening. NCLT is an independent authority according to Indian judiciary, and there is no control over any other court or something, because see last time in SR Steel matter, the same situation was happened, and Supreme Court already they declared that the NCLT order shall not be challenged by any other parties. That means it cannot be challenged by even Supreme Court, and they rejected this SR Steel issue that was happened in 2017-18 time it was happened. Supreme Court they rejected that case because they said that NCLT order cannot be challenged by anyone. It's an independent authority with having judiciary power. So even High Court also having, there is no control over that. So now what Future Group is trying to do is, so if they get the release on status quo, that is, this is just a stay to release any other order. If it is released, means maybe next day itself NCLT order will come. That is the main fear of Amazon. NCLT order comes means that cannot be challenged even in Supreme Court. So that is 100% final, and there is no argument about that. So the deal will be closed. So next we will go into the details of today's this thing. That means Kishore Biyani's issue. Whether there is any impact or not. Already I told you there is no impact. It will not be impact to FRL, RRVL and Future Group deal. FG deal, there is no impact at all. So this will not affect the reason why I am saying there is no impact. So just we will go into the shareholding pattern, the recent one. You can see that in December 2020, you can see that 63.3% is with the public. So maximum the decision is and what is left with the promoter. So we will go into the promoter and we will see how much left with the promoter. Currently you can see that the promoter is having all together, not only Mr. Biyani, there are 3-4 entities are there. All together, they are holding only 28.28%, which is very minimal. In that, already 64.76% is pledged also. So nothing going to be happen. This will be the same like that only. And after 1 year, he will get it back also. So there is no impact on the deal. Thank you very much.